Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this week's Lunchtime Concert in celebration of Voices Week. Today we've got many performers who are vocal scholars, as you can tell in our programme. There has been a slight change to the programme. Brannon Liston-Smith is unfortunately ill today, and so instead Bethany Dawn will be singing Il Bacio by Luigi Arditi. As always, this concert is to raise money for the charity Music in Hospitals and Care, who provide live music to those living in healthcare environments. You can donate on the table on the way out, or if you're watching the live stream, you are able to donate via the links on the screen. I hope you enjoy.
My name is Emily Kemp, and today I would like to perform With Verdure Clad from Haydn's The Creation. In this piece, it depicts a beautifully serene landscape and its surrounding nature.
Thank you. Good afternoon. My name's Sebastian Roberts, and today I'm going to be singing Would You Gain the Tender Creature from Handel's Acis and Galatea. In the piece, the character Damon is trying to stop the great beast Polyphemus from hitting him with a big stick by teaching him how to gain a woman's, a lady's affection. I hope you enjoy it.
Hello, I'm Amelia. I'm going to be singing The Fatal Hour Comes on Apace by Purcell, a late composition with an unknown author, transcribed from a figured bass. The piece finds the character in a deep state of melancholy.
Comes on, comes on. Hello, my name is Hector Revel, and I am singing the aria Golden Columns Fair and Bright from Handel's Solomon. This aria is about Zadok the priest praising Solomon for his new temple.
Thank you. Good afternoon. We will be performing Der Neugier Rieger from Schubert's song cycle Die Schöne Müllerin. In this song, the protagonist seeks to know whether the person he loves loves him back.
My name is Natalie Clace, and today I'll be singing The Trees on the Mountain from the opera Susanna by Carlisle Floyd. Susanna tells of her loneliness as she has been exiled from her local church community and taken advantage of by her preacher.
Cold and blue. Good afternoon, I'm Bethany Dawn, and today I would like to sing Il Bacio, which means the kiss. So the subject is fairly self-explanatory, but essentially it is a declaration of love from a woman to the man that she is dancing a waltz with. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Philippa. It Means Beautiful is a song for when you feel insecure or ugly and you just need a friend to tell you that you don't need to wait for permission to be you.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Upton. In this timeless ballad from the beloved Golden Age Lerner and Lowe musical, Brigadoon, Fiona defends her decision to remain unmarried, vowing instead to hold her heart until she meets the man of her dreams. This is Waiting for My Deary from Brigadoon.
Most any proposal, all he must be is a
I'm going to sing No One Else from Natasha Pierre and the Great Comet of 1812, based on Leo Tolstoy's War and Peace. This piece is sung by Natasha, who has failed to integrate into Moscow society, and she sings about her fiancé.
Last time I heard your voice, Hi there, last one. My name is Paula Fiegel, and I will be singing Lost in the Brass from Band Geeks. And as you will see, there's nothing worse than having a crush on someone who doesn't notice you because you're totally stuck in the band.
There it goes again. Moment's gone, and I'm too late to speak. Another wasted opportunity.